To find a destination within any three-dimensional space, we need 6 points to determine the exact location.
You said you needed 7 points.
Well, no, 6 for the destination. But to chart a course, we need
a point of origin.
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 Thank you. Wow.